U.S. first, and then to Japan?
No, he went to China. And lived there, and then he got, like, a big hit or whatever. And went over to the U.S.
Go ahead, movies are making for the bad movie review of this movie. Who are you making the movie review for this movie? Really? Whoa! What's wrong with the judgment? It's funny. And I quote this. Here's what it says. No Chinese are allowed on these premises. Pretty sure. Or at least something along those lines. I understand very little Chinese and Japanese, but I do. That is what it's known. Well, that's what it's probably known as. You just got bit slapped. That is what it's probably known as, the bitch phone. Yeah.
You just gotta take it out of the back.